perfect and 29 other men. Who will get a shot at the main event of WrestleMania? We're live with Heat from the sold-out Phillips Arena in Atlanta.
The Royal Rumble is presented by Squaresoft's Final Fantasy X for the PlayStation 2. The Royal Rumble will be live from the Phillips Arena in Atlanta, Georgia, next and only on Pay-Per-View.
10 minutes away on Pay-Per-View from the Royal Rumble. Not available on DirecTV, but folks, it is WWF.com. You can register now. Have your credit cards ready. And here is one of the participants in the Royal Rumble match, Kurt Angle.
Ladies and gentlemen, Olympic gold medal winner, Kurt Angle.
Well, Keith, I'll tell you one thing. Kurt Angle returning to the scene with his greatest accomplishment, winning a gold medal in 1996.
Right, and certainly the luck of the draw has a great deal to do with it. 30 men will enter.
I think Kurt could get, I think he could get the number one pick and still win.
Wait a minute.
Listen to these people. He does not suck. He won a gold medal here, you morons. What is wrong with these people, JR?
I think they're just expressing their freedom of speech, King.
People.
At least they're not saying what yet.
Kurt, don't let it distract you. Don't let this affect you. Look what you started, JR.
And here come the what chants. A Stone Cold Steve Austin original.
Your Olympic hero would like to take this time to talk about habits.
That's a bad habit.
We all have our share of habits. Whether it be biting our nails or anything else. Or acting like a total bunch of idiots by saying what every 2 seconds.
I told you, that's a bad, bad habit. Worse than biting your nails, if you can believe that. Well, look at your nails, JR. That was in the quick.
What?
People, not only is that a bad habit, but it's disrespectful.
That's right.
It's idiotic. It's impolite. It's just damn plain rude.
Angle's getting rattled.
I said it's rude.
This is bad this close to the Rumble. Keep your cool, focus. Just smile about it.
But it doesn't bother me one bit.
Good.
That's not true.
What is that?
Your Olympic hero has a habit of his own. It's called being a winner. I said a winner. You know the opposite of a loser? Like what
winner?
This crowd is full of?
Winner, JR. Winner. The guy's proud he's a loser.
Whether it be winning an Olympic gold medal in this very city or winning numerous WWF titles or tonight winning the Royal Rumble.
There you go.
Your Olympic hero always have a habit of coming out on top.
He's right about that.
And you know what? I want you people to do me a favor tonight. When I'm standing in this very ring alone, the winner of the Royal Rumble, instead of chanting what, I want you people to yell hero.
Hero! Come on, let's get a chant going.
his hand on it.
I want you people to yell inspiration.
It's a little tougher to yell.
I want you people to yell dominant. Or better yet, main event at WrestleMania. I said main event at WrestleMania.
Wow.
What part of main event in WrestleMania do you idiots not get?
That's what it's all about tonight at the Rumble match.
Because while you people are down here in Atlanta marrying your cousins, that's exactly where I'll be heading.
Marrying their cousins? That's not very flattery. Truth hurts sometimes.
You people want to chant what? 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 What?
Kurt, don't let him get under your skin now.
You people in Atlanta are ungrateful, idiotic bunch of hicks. Oh, it's true.
This is not good.
Oh, it's damn true.
I think Kurt's
pissed. What? Freaking idiot.
Uh-oh. Maybe you ought to go comforting. Kurt, come back! Wait a minute, Kurt! Now, where are you going to go? He heard it. He got his feelings hurt. All these fans yelling, what a Kurt Angle. And now they're telling Angle that he sucks.
Kurt Angle! Kurt, hang on one second now. Let me try to smooth this thing over just for a second here. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're here in Atlanta, Georgia tonight. Now, we all love Atlanta, Georgia. And let me just tell you, nobody loved Atlanta, Georgia. Nobody was more proud to win a gold medal in Atlanta, Georgia than that man right there, Kurt Angle. Now, come on, wait a minute.
I'd mind that one, King.
Hang on a second. Reserve your judgment. You know, this man, Kurt Angle, has done so much since he's arrived here in the World Wrestling Federation. He has accomplished more than any other World Wrestling Federation superstar in the shortest time that he has been here.
Well, that's true.
And that's why when I was called today, Kurt, I want you to know this, when I was called today by actual Las Vegas odds makers wanting to know my royal prognostication as to who I think will win the Royal Rumble, I told them, I said, you know, there's some unbelievable superstars in this Royal Rumble tonight. I mean, there's some superstars that absolutely have to win this Royal Rumble. I mean, their careers depend on it. I mean, you got Stone Cold Steve Austin in this Royal Rumble tonight.
A three-time winner.
Let's face it. The Rattlesnake needs to win the Royal Rumble tonight. He does. But then look. You got Triple H returning tonight.
Has been a pay-per-view since May of last year. He'll be ready.
After being off 8 months with that injury, Triple H, I mean, he has to win this Royal Rumble tonight. But then you got The Undertaker in the Royal Rumble. You got Booker T in the Royal Rumble. You got Goldust coming back to the Royal Rumble. You got Mr. Perfect in the Royal Rumble. Everybody needs to win the Royal Rumble, but you know, my one royal prognostication, after all my years of knowledge of this wrestling, my pick, my kingly personal pick to win the Royal Rumble tonight, and I know a lot of you aren't going to like this, but it's that man right there, Kurt Angle! Choice. But Kurt, when your hand is raised and you win that Royal Rumble tonight, I'll do my best to get all of these thousands of fans to chant Angle! 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 He's the man!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, remains to be seen who will win the 30-man Royal Rumble here tonight. But let me tell you, another huge matchup will be for the undisputed WWF title.